on God to the one abundance and abundance. Any God is greater than heaven and earth can control it. So then we can usually so there is quite a bit of Christ to remember God and to help them. Even the enemy, even the woman who has built up into a full one, and full work, to them, and then that, from what is that is to do, to find them, then, simple. But today we live in a vibrant school of confusion and wrong, we have to play certainty and security. We are right here today. We don't have to explain this, or we have to say this, or we all experience this. We have to find it. You can see, look at the picture. When I see the baby unknown, they say that actually it is supposed to be a society that is controlled and certain in the power of the world of society. But then it brings the other good reactions, which is really the value of the ego. And this morning, as I went out for a few times, it was done in the spirit of me. Came into the land, said, "Well, well, well, say hello." Very often, I was very fond to go to fight me by and say hello and to be here and go to the land of life. So this whole day, I wasn't able to do that. I was a real leader in this society. And speaking of people, I avoid them and just destroy the integrity of their body. In other words, you ask me to move quickly. And then when I just think and God is praised and praise God. And today we exist in a society like this. When I'm serious, life is really to see God in the spirit of God. I believe the last person of material art of mass, when it comes out, when it comes out, something is. This we have read and also we listen to two important questions. Who is some of the only people who can be hearing? Not just being to see God in the spirit of God. And the third is two questions from the film of the gospel according to Mark. So we send out the strong belief. We look at this two important questions. Do you believe you need to maintain yourself in your business? And the first question is when the disciples call Jesus out, "Well, see, only twice we love. And you see the thing, the people who do not care that we are fighting. Only twice we love. You see, we love. We love. Three kind of things. Have you not seen this?" This is the first question in the reading of the Philippians. And this is from the mouth of the disciples. You are the reason. The second question, you two can deal with spicy balls for the reason you say it. And this is trying to form and then ask the disciples a question. Where is the most time to it? Do you know how many things you do? So why are you afraid? Have you seen no faith? Where is the most time to it? Have you seen things? Why are you afraid? Have you seen no faith? It's a beautiful word. The common thing is that we believe, and it's a beautiful thing to be. And this is the reminder that Jesus Christ said to them, and also an encouragement to them. The third reason, the third question, so we can learn to the children, and this will also come from the mouth of the Jesus Christ. Who is this man? Who is this man? Who is this man? Who is this man? Because the angel is sitting down when he sees that it's something in him. And here you find it in the passage that was mentioned to you just now, the fear of this three questions for the time for him to find it in him. We now look at the first, the three questions. We were in before, I will see you, what it takes to work. You can say, you know, the first two things, you do not care that you are perishing. It's true of us. It's awakened for the other three questions. We are all perishing. And then one need to remember us. Today, we behold, who can we behold? Who was behold? Come to us and get the money in this. Many times we experience unbearable experiences in our lives. Come to us, please remove the pain man. So we are seeing the unbearable experience. We can send in front of people, send them the people, people send us prophets. We are the ones who can really stand the same. So we should go only to the one that we are thinking of them. Physical pain, difficult decisions, financial adjustments, the death of my life run, and second thing, all these patterns and darkness, whether they're stalking or whether they're different. So we just feel like the temperature that comes along, somewhere we're going to be spooking some time, when we just go to the team, to become fearful and hopeless. And we learn how to use the learning through functions. We doubt and find it difficult to pray. The tempest comes into our lives. Christ here faithfully calls me to the other land. If I feel a burden, to send me to something, to get something else, to have money to them. For the wind begins to blow and the wind of great storms begins to start and the great impulse to be a boat for the land. The wind for them into the eons, so they will find something to offer to live to them. We are just like the disciples, the child of the Jesus, which very important to the care of our bodies. In Jesus, we are just like a human being from the spirit of God. And this is from the bottom of our heart, we pray that we pray on the spirit of the Jesus and the spirit of the Jesus. The temple of all this book, this is our scholarship, and we can go from the heart of the Jesus. But that will be prayed as well from the end, and we pray to you. God's going to prepare for you. When we dwell over the front of you, we know that our God has power. You see, the people is weak and you see him. Jesus is the representative of Christ, he also has power. Only the people are so awesome. He has shown what he has done. Only the people of Christ can even send him to so awesome. We also know what he has done to his family. The only thing is that we need this way, this way, this way, the moment, the subject is an important condition of anything. We gave them an injury to the floor, this food, this way, for it is the moment. The subject today is not what Jesus Christ can do. We are seeing an injury to the floor, this way, and the information in the behavior. The heart, our heart question is Jesus can make her. Do you care about me? So you can scroll out on me. The star needs to die. You find that the tempers are the very, very strong. So you can go in front of you. You see them slightly. And when you think about this, you need to consider that God can do what for you. You are the reason. The second question is, this is the problem. This is the lesson from Jesus. The way from Israel, we ask how you see human. We ask them, why are you afraid? Have you seen your faith? You see the wrong when you get up. See you afraid. So then we need to stop you. Jesus Christ expects us to know faith so that we are not isolated from the storm. We see all coming with the faith. And when Jesus Christ asks this question, don't you answer it? Why do you why are you afraid? Do you not have faith? Do you not have faith? Because you see the enemy. This is the expectation from him. The world will only see him and pray. So the enemy will need to make something. And we find that we are tell us that we are not isolated from the storm. We need to pray. So the enemy will need to make something. And this faith that we have is not going to take away from the difficulties of our lives. And we can make it important. And we listen to this word. And we see this happening. We have doubt. How do you think we can see? How all these things are going to turn out? Where is our own reality? They start us from. We have to deal with our doctrine. And of course, we can see who is going to be the next person. And how can we isolate ourselves from the storm? Where is the reason? This is the question that Jesus Christ taught and then explained to you, my friends, and then you on the world to the human. And this is also the entire point that is faith. To the human, why do you want to use when it's hungry and then see the use of faith? Faith has everything to do with feeling and stop with hope to see Jesus Christ on the board. And this is really, really, really important. And that is not to go away from the storm to turn down what is literally saying, saying, and that is the same Jesus Christ in the life of in our life to turn down what is literally said and saying, and the same Jesus Christ in our livelihood to be able to win him. So, you know, this is So Jesus Christ asked them, do you still have no faith? What is the meaning behind this? He said, you need a spiritual soul behind it. And Jesus Christ was asking them, where is your faith? You need a spiritual soul behind it. Where is your faith? There's a spiritual word, what is that? By asking this type of question in this way, you see people wanting to me, seeing the quantum into the story you have begun, or story you have existed. And here is one place to reflect on the physical factor that faith is not its strength, but its object. So now, what is faith? And the quantum is story you have begun, or story you have existed. So physical factor is not on its strength, but on its object. You feel it's easy to believe in, or given, easy to believe in. It's not the strength of our faith, it is the object of our faith. So again, we believe in enemies and friends, When you imagine that you are climbing a tree, and then you are not careful, you fall from the tree. But they say that you can keep your way. And a very hard thing is to turn and then to the time. If you finish the day, you can keep going. So then your body can see a branch that is receding from there, but you do not know how strong the branch is sitting on. And before, and you can see, you are able to see a branch and to the time, you are able to see it and to go into the time. You do not know whether or not the bride will be able to help you. How do we play that to the authority? What is the game to respond to the authority? As you fall, you have enough time to get that bride. I'm sure everybody will do the something. You have to stand out. You are full of the thinking, and you can run. You have to see I do think that how strong the faith is, so they allow the guys to save you. Put in the other car, you think that when you get the window to save you, you can see. Or you will be struggling to say, well, how do I keep this done? You can see why you can see it, and you go to see it. And you think that it's a human being. But must you simply be sure that the guy can save me, that it can only save me? And you can find out who's true. Of course not. And it's perfect clear that you are what really saves us is not the quality of our faith, but the object of our faith. We see it seems to be a community, and it seems to be a community. It is not the quality of our faith, but the object of our faith. We feel like a teacher, we can walk down here, so it's a young, so that's a community. It doesn't matter how you feel about that body, but what matters is that there is a body. And we can now see that the future is not only full of knowledge and wisdom, but even the wind and the sea obey him. The same great spirit seems even the wind and the sea obey him. And there is many people who bring them to stand with him. And that allows them to ask the first question. And not the whole history, which is when they even need to be strong, they need to be. And from that time on, their victory is I quote the Bible in the Bible since the December in Greece, the people are meeting together, many people are creating it, they need to do it. And this is repeated in the mouth of the disciples from then on. Who is this man? Who is this man? People to him, their brothers and sisters, they will make their neighbor a few times in the morning. And after the best worship experience, they have from fear to reverence. And there are thousands of years to come. So they see the temple to the very frightened. And they think that the mystery is in some of the things that when they are listening to the question that Jesus asked them, they say, you can do it in the temple. So the fear has fallen to perspective. And there is in the internet because this is the turning point for the disciples. From thinking, from religious, from religion, from fear to loving. From religious things, you just say, oh, the truth of religion is to fear. You can make a fear from that. But if you say, what is this? The final question to the fact, every nature of even what people can do, but who is this? Only child of 10 years of apology. We can see that our friends, they are taught. Only people are willing to do something to the community. We know also at one time we will help. This is what we do in the church. So we saw what Jesus Christ can do. So we can see an entire thousand of and they remind us that who is Jesus? Jesus is in the name. We are brothers and sisters. And we are as we go through this difficult situation, we bring our punishment. We hear bad news. $17. We also feel good news in the world, no matter what. When I'm in physical, you feel in the physical. We feel the afternoon, what Jesus can do. When you're in the meat and the sun, you feel it. But we must understand and know who is Jesus. I want to go to the story, can you know what it is to say? So that I'm sleeping there with something. And so you find that in the know how to ask these questions, and nature is very obvious and perfect to understand. You need to go to Israel and have it with so you find that the nature is only calm and bold, and that's the really young. It's just like presentation. So then you know Jesus, but then you know Jesus is the real one. That is taken our faith. So then you hear for him. So then you can. So you find the nature, you understand who is Jesus. I want him to be in a way, without Jesus, still out of faith. We have to be in faith. And we assume we know what Jesus Christ will do in the future. And for him, the lightning, to be in the way, with the God. So we need to be in faith. And the song comes and the context comes when you understand what will happen to them. When you wait, then they start going to the future. We assume that we know what is going to happen. When you wait, we see the birth of the future. We assume that things are going to be changed. But we still have to wait for the future. But in this much God has. So we will all in the future, we will understand what will happen to them. We find that this mysterious Christ also brings wisdom into our lives. So we all need to see you, and that we will sing you into something. This mysterious Christ also brings wisdom into our lives. We will want to give all to the strength of your heritage. Because we don't know how he will intervene, but there will come on the ability to have it. And to go through this difficult and thorny specific situation, where we can reach to the same. Then we think, we wait to get the something from we assume what is going to happen. And we go and look to the root, and we all need the truth. So we know that God is also a God who is a way. So we need to bring up to us and let's pray with our minds, Lord, to give all our commitments and obedience. We remember how you came to connect with us into our lives, and we can build and encourage us. We can only trust in you, when you have the to understand and to know who he is. So when we meet, it's very easy for us to discount things and familiar life. It's kind of things to be held in the evening, and the mystery, and the mystery, and also the genius of what we call the mental to the feeling and the intimate. This is what the attitude of the doctor is. We do not understand the mystery. When we believe that it's all we do not understand the significance of the mystery. When we believe that it's all we do not know the result that the mystery is going to bring to us. People are going to come to you, and God, when you see God on fire, why is there to bring the God? Smell of the mystery. When Maria, the earth, you know, and Jesus Christ, we saw him in terms of something of birth. Imagine this, which people are asking, even this boy a married boy. How much do you know it? We do not understand the same religion. We do not understand the new thing that we have made from the religion. And that is the Son of God comes among and meet among them to go and to see the first person. And we have lived on the cross and authority that we have been doing the same thing before. So that we can the burden of all our sins until it's really easy. We will rest up from the day of healing, and not until the fighting, we will see the people. And today we want to as the body is because of what we have done in this resurrection. And see something mental to survive to the end. But this people do not understand this mystery. And then they say, yes, you see, this is in the real life. They said that even this Joseph and Mary's boy, and he raised 5 years to the children of the great years to the people. He taught the Lord Jesus, but actually they do not know him as well. He raised 5 years to the children of the great years. They thought they knew Jesus Christ so well, but actually they do not know him. They took his own family, they didn't know him from God. He's falling away and he was in some heaven and still in the city. And we find that even in the one eye, there was on the cross, the food of the cross, more than the cross, but then there's what can be made up and know him. Now, he knew that all of them could be the city. He knew Jesus Christ better than the men, whether it was a beauty, celebration, the world to him. And when Jesus Christ was today on the cross, he was on the fall of him, and he was on the cross, he was on the cross, and these people were never ashamed to Jesus, but they were telling him, oh, no, they were not ashamed to be what? Now, this is this thing that he said, yeah, that he was here. I'm sure they were asked the same question, even with both of them now he's born. So he's telling him, he is, because he did not know Jesus. Tell him, when he did this, he said, yeah, that is, he did this, before the world, the only thing that is hard on his hands and his side and his feet and just by the side. And when you see it, it is completely different. We do not see this as the mark of the foundation. But we meet in the world and see. So it's for you and for me. And you see it is completely different. We cannot see that these are not a salvation. All of us are for a salvation. So just want to be salvation. We don't want to be a salvation. And today we want to be a salvation. Also, when people do this to you, when it came to the land, And therefore, the message for from the angel is going to sit with him in his tomb. Which we all, if you will, from you, that is, going to sit with him in his tomb. Then he came from the inside out. So it is into the kingdom, and where do you find this written book? And when the one takes our God, he says, where do you be able to find our written book? Why can we read it as a prayer?
He taught
that we have this suffering of its own strong citizenship. Think of your need, speak and go, all I see, say you are the man. We say to him that even in the midst of suffering, that is good, there is good temptation. And that is the faith that we have from him. Who will end things like suffering? And we want to show this faith and say we have a person in the suffering. Who is going to call it? How is the good for me? The man. Even in the midst of suffering, that is good faith in man. That is good for us. And that is the good for him. He is one that is one of the two that we remember and to do with it. And so in that even in the midst of suffering, there is hope in this world. So that is one of the things that he is going to learn to come to them, starting to do with him, going to them, and meeting to them, and to them, and to them, and to them, and to them. So it's something there to go in this great world, even a lot of time. And it's causing learning good things. Therefore, I see by God, I see you finding a sweet place of heaven for the season to be filled with Jesus. You have a faith Christ that has no hope but God. And see by God, I see you finding a sweet place of heaven for the season to be filled with Jesus. You see the faith Christ. And there is no hope that God is something to do that. But I think this is my son. He does not have a way of going to see the Lord of the Lord. He is going to the same way as the Lord. And so, first time, and there is no hope that God is something to do that. And then I began to see the Lord. This is the greatest thing. So we hope to the end of the Lord. So this is the beginning. So, how is it with them? It is the beginning for us. The beginning of the end. So that there is a beginning for him. And the beauty of the world is to be the beginning of the end. That's because Jesus Christ has gone on a great amount. And he is going to be the end. He has all of the things that he is going to be. So that's it. I went through two for the years. And the season of the week. So it's called the resurrection of Christ that we need to have had and defend it. We have decided that it's included in the room in our places. We have given a form goal and the beginning from the infinity so that we can follow the same from him to fill the same. The world is the situation is difficult for me to do. So we in this 5 minutes and the very sweet and sweet and sweet and then in our distant moment, we can trust you and receive you the sweet and so that our faith will be strengthened through the Lord. We ask that you listen to our prayers from the ancient to the Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.